Hola amigos! Today we are again in the forest with my friend Matthias. We are looking for a new, way bigger bunker. Right now we're on top of those big machine gun spots. And we're looking for the entrance of this super big bunker. It's a really big one this time. The other one was maybe 10 times smaller and this one is super big. We won't even see the hole inside today. So let's see if we find the entrance. We found an entrance, but it's risky. It's very small and we can hurt ourselves. So we are looking for another one. As my friend said, here is another entrance. So we're looking for it. So guys, I think we found the second entrance to the big bunker here. Yeah, it seems so. Oh, this is a big one. Look at that. Das ist er. Okay guys, so we had some cookies, we drank some water and then we peed and now we're ready to go inside. Oh, wie fett.
Hat der Tor zugemacht?
Jo, diese Ketten einfach. Damit wurde das Tor zugemacht.
Aber der Zug auch zu. Hat sehr kreativ.
Wow. Komm, lass mich mal drauf. Komm, wir gehen nochmal in den Eingangsbereich, da war noch ein Raum. Look at this small radiator. Wow! So we're going down. We're thinking about going down there. Yo guys, we actually went up there, and now we just came back. So basically we went around. We will check out the other side and then we'll go straight into the heart of the bunker. There's actually a bat right there. Let's leave the bat alone. One day this is all gone. It will either be underwater or it will be shut. Lass mich mal ein bisschen ab. For a second I actually thought that we were already in this room because the bunker is so big. You can get yourself lost inside of here. This is actually again the entrance point. Thank you. Guys, this is actually like a mine shaft. Here they would take all the stuff they needed to be prepared for the war and the attack of the Germans. I think like this should be a French bunker. And I'm really impressed right now. This is freaking gigantic. I mean, look at that, look at that. It's still going and we will go inside and check out. There are so many passages and that's crazy. Nicht so alt. Brauch mal da rein. What the fuck, Digga, das ist immer selbst krank riesig, Alter. Oh mein Gott. Da ist nix. Digga. An original lightning bulb. This means I have already looted the box, so something was inside here. Sollen wir hoch? Da ist aber wahrscheinlich nur eine Glocke. So those actually are the water tanks, I believe. For the whole bunker system, it's giant. Well, he just said one room here brings you to 10 other rooms, so we need to pay attention to not lose our orientation, as it's so freaking big. Guys, there's a freaking child chair. I believe here are four big engines to power the whole bunker. And there are actually multiple parts of this bunker. It's a whole structure that goes over miles, over kilometers. It's really, really freaking big. You cannot imagine that. Like, on the camera, it actually doesn't look that big, but it's freaking crazy, giant structure. People actually are stealing everything. Yeah, they stole everything. Hier ist morsches Holz über uns. Das ist da was. Oh, Digga, unter uns ist auch Holz. Pass auf deinen Kopf auf. So, this actually was the department where they had like old screws and everything to repair the big engines on the other side. And yeah, to maintain everything they need. Look at all those screws and bolts and stuff. Eine Zündkerze da. Sieht so aus, oder? Fass das besser nicht an, Alter. Matti. Guck mal hier. Was ist das? Der Vater. Ich glaube, hier ist der andere Eingang. Ach du Kacke. Wie groß ist das bitte, Mann? Wir sind ja schon ein gutes Stück unter der Erde hier, ne? Hm? Oh mein Gott, wie tief sind wir denn bitte? Guys, we're at least 40 meters under the ground. At least. This is crazy. We will head up and we will check the main corridors here because there are multiple floors. Auf den Kopf auf. Wir sind fast oben. System. Basically, they're pushing the air through at the top part to fill the whole bunker with air. And it's actually really hard to breathe here already because we were so deep underground. We are now at the most upper point of the staircase and of the lift. So I will show you the lift. And the weights are actually at the top here. I don't know why and how they can be here. So yes, those are the weights, and as long as nobody trims this steel rod here, the lift will not crash, the weights won't crash down. So yeah. For a second, we thought about going down there, but in places like this, it's better to keep to the sentence, don't do dumb shit, and we don't want to have an emergency down here, because nobody can help us down here, and it will take years to bring a team down here to take somebody out, and we will pay for that, so better not to do dumb shit. Crazy, this tunnel is endless. I'm really shocked, that's fucking wild. This is endless. Like, we just ran for probably 3 minutes or four through this. Through this endless tunnel. And now we are not even at the end. It splits into two tunnels. And this one or into another one behind me. So we will probably go to the other one behind us. Guys, here's nothing. We went here for nothing. We'll go back and check out the other tunnel. Come again. Let's go. Hier ist einfach nur Kupferkabel, ne? Warte, ich tausche jetzt die Batterie hier aus. Okay, guys. We arrived at the end of this giant corridor. Those are the small ones. Probably for the electricity supply from the above, as I said. I will change the battery for the GoPro because it's already empty. It's so damn big here. We'll go all the way back. And then we will check out the rest of the big, big bunker. But we will never finish the whole tour because it's so big. So maybe there will be two videos as well. Okay guys, so we are going back through the main hallway. See you at the other side. So this is the transformator room where the electricity got delivered to, and it would deliver the electricity into all different types of rooms. Thank you.
Ja, wie krass, Alter. Du hattest recht mit dem Feuer rum. Ich hätte niemals gedacht, dass das Bunkersystem hier so groß ist. In so Dinger. Keine Ahnung, vielleicht die Besitzer oder so. Doch, doch. Digga, was ist hier? Was ist das? Wow, Digga, guck mal. Die Toiletten. Männerklos.
Und Bier.
Und ein Bier. Sind riesig, Matti. Allein die Toiletten sind groß. Hm? Ich hätte mein Messgerät mitholen sollen. Alter, what the fuck? Digga, das leuchtet heftigst, Alter. Voll ekelhaft, Alter. Komm, wir gehen hier raus, Alter. Das sieht nicht gesund aus, weit hier rumrum. My friend is saying that this is probably a church section or something like that. There were the baths, like you could, where you could pee and stuff. Now we're having like a different section. This is like a city, guys. Come begin with our life.
Ich glaube eher, dass das ist vielleicht so eine Schule oder so.
Keine Ahnung, was das ist. Was ist das für ein... Ah, das ist so ein Telefonraum. Das da ist Telefonie oder so. Guck, das ist Telefonie. Schon wieder so ein Scheiß. Hey, ist das nicht der gleiche Raum, wo wir eben waren? Alter, what the fuck? Guys, this is actually the same room where we were in, right? Like 10 minutes ago. Or 15 minutes ago, that's crazy. I just recognized it because of the lightning, like the tube that is having weird lights.
Geh nicht in der Mitte. Geh außen. Komm schon mal rein. Ich glaube, das hier ist abgeschlossen. Hier ist eine Tür. Die ist aber versiegelt.
To drink for Miss B. Hello? Maddie? Was ist das? Alter. Okay, guys, here's so much waste. Like, it's crazy. Here's all the stuff that people wouldn't take. People are just scavenging the whole place, taking the ores and stuff and reliquies from the Second World War, and it's all gone. And you only have like this mound of boxes, of electricity boxes, of, you have some furniture, but not more. And yeah, we'll keep exploring the bunker. I don't know how long it will take. It's 15:35 p.m. We're already here for, I think, 2 hours or so. And yeah, we'll just go straight down. Actually, I don't even know where I'm at right now. I think we're lost. Von wo sind wir jetzt gekommen? Von da, ne? Digga. Mutti. Die duschen. Those are the showers that you're here right now. Komm, wir gehen die gucken. Ach du We just arrived at a dead end, but here was a door and now it's shut. Somebody has clean shut it. Look at that. You can see there was clearly a door. Das ist eine Munitionskiste. That's an old ammunition box, look at that. Recapitulation of issues from service stock. Signature description stock, a part number, quantity unit. Confiture. This is some French jam. This is jam to put on the bread. It's just lying here like a time capsule. Ich würde gerne wissen, von wann das ist. Da steht aber nichts mehr. Komm, von da lassen wir mal. Certify that I'm duty authorized to sign for and receive the above listed expendable articles, that they are for use exclusively as authorized by military regulations and for the project indicated by the cost control code or work order number shown hereon. 10 September 1950.
This is Amity.
Les caprices d'un ami, nous deux. It's new, c'est nouveau.
So those are some magazines and stuff, images on the wall that are integrated within the wall. I don't know why, but they were here for a long time.
Das sind alles Papiere. Guck mal hier. Alter, Mandy, was ist das? Guck mal, wie schwer das ist. Junge, ist doch fett.
Das ist ein Bums.
Für eine Kanone oder so.
Air Force Druckerei Schmierorts Wiesbaden, Germany. 480AF.
So actually the Americans were here, and I think they were at this bunker for a certain amount of time in history. But this is a French bunker, and I think they recaptured it. And that's why here's so much American stuff, actually. So guys, this is the wall, and we are at the other side. This is the enclosed wall I just talked a few minutes about.
Ach du verfickte Scheiße, leg mich am Arsch. Das ist echt krank.
So guys, this is a really fucking big bunker. Really big.
Thank you.
I mean, we are at room 252, so this must be a giant thing. It is. This is disgusting, guys. So basically, this is the map they used to plan the attacks and how the Americans would shift towards Nazi Germany. You can clearly see there's like Berlin and stuff, and other parts of Germany. Wenn wir die andere Seite, wenn wir bis zum Schluss auf der anderen Seite gehen, dann passt das vielleicht. Dann gehen wir hier weiter. Wires are everywhere in all the corners. So in modern day time, it's for the handicapped people. If they fall or if they have problems in the toilet, they push this and then an alarm is executed. And maybe it was the same, but simply for the soldiers.
Nine, Digga. Nee, Mann.
No way. Weißt du was? Ich hab ehrlich gesagt schon fast keinen Plan mehr, wo wir sind, Digga. Ich glaube, wir müssen einfach machen, die Richtung, um rauszukommen, gell? Okay. Guys, we are actually a bit lost right now because the bunker is so damn big and there are like endless railways going through the whole system. We will go down there and then we will check if we can get back to the entrance.
Wir gehen hier und dann gucken wir die rechte Seite und gehen raus. Wir haben nämlich schon 16 Uhr. Hier waren wir schon, ja.
So guys, we will get back. Right now it's so big we cannot do it in the day. Like it will take too much time. strange. So we need a pause in my home.
It says on the wall that we should make a pause, that we should rest a bit, and that it's finished here. Like, but really cute, like with those smileys. It says it in German, so maybe we'll just do a small pause, eat something, and then have a drink. Maybe we'll use the toilets, who knows. Okay guys, so we just had some food again and had a small pause, and now we will leave and explore the left flank of the bunker seen from the front, and then we will come back next time as it's way too big. So guys, this is apparently the kitchen. You have everything you need to cook food. Even an oven. Just a toilet. Okay guys, we are in the main hallway again. We'll probably check out some last bits of the bunker. Not last bits, but for us last bits, because we don't have too much time and we need to get out of here soon.
Digga, hör mir auf, Alter. Nur ein Teil vom Bunker. Also einen eigenen Bunker.
I think this was to repair the small train vehicles that they used here. Here they had a small staircase to go down and check them from underneath.
Das ist jetzt auch nochmal für die Kabel. Und ich glaube, da hinten geht es auch nur nochmal in die Richtung. Da ist auch nichts mehr dran. Sag mal wieder raus.
Ja, so wird halt den ganzen Tag hier.
Ja, deswegen.
Okay, guys, so this is a never-ending story, actually. So we will cut the video here at the end. We will actually cut and stop filming here, and we will head back to the car. There will be a second part. We will go straight through and to the end of this hallway there. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see the second part of the video. I'm sure there's way more stuff down below because the bunker is so big. People, they would go until here and then they would go back because it takes too much time to see everything. It's really gigantic. So make sure to subscribe and then check out the next video I will upload soon. Peace.
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 Peace.